So we do our coffee shop astrophysics presentations at a coffee shop in Walker's Point. It's on Bruce Street. It's called Anodyne Coffee.
People hopefully feel very comfortable and can come grab a cup of coffee or hot cocoa or whatever it is they want to drink, sit down and listen to 45 minutes to an hour long talk on something that we try to make relatable and interesting, and we always encourage questions. So on Sunday, March 10th, we've got a guest presenter coming from the University of Bristol in the UK, and he's a particle physicist. He's going to be talking about how the Higgs boson was discovered. So that should be fun because he's worked at CERN and he's worked with Fermi Lab. He was one of the, 2,000 authors on the first discovery paper of the Higgs boson when it came out in 2012.
Currently, we have somewhere between 75 and 100 people coming every talk. And these are people ranging in ages from 6 years old all the way up to 100 years old. So it's very exciting to have contact with that many people and inspire that many people with science.
Yeah, we don't expect any background knowledge. We try to build it up in the talk from the ground level and give them everything that they'll need to know.